Okay, so I'm going to introduce to you week 12, which is November the 3rd through the 9th. We're looking at Seir and Ishtar. You're going to want to study pages 97 to 100. After completing this week's assignments, you should be able to distinguish between the verbs Seir and Ishtar and know in which situations to use each one. You should be able to relate basic information about Mexico's history, economy, geography, and people. This week's assignments address student learning outcomes 1, 2, and 3, and the assignments are due on the 7th. You want to start this week by looking at the instructor-made videos. There's videos on Seir and Ishtar. They're the same ones that were in last week. We're going to take more than 1 week probably to look at Seir and Ishtar. So if you watched them last week, you don't need to watch them again. Or if you need a refresher, you can watch them again. After you've watched the videos or attended class, you'll click on the class participation form. Click on the thread, hit reply, and post any questions or concerns you have about the information covered either in class or in the videos. Then you also have another cultural assignment. It's on Mexico, so click on the assignment. There are transcripts for the videos here in English. You can open up each video while looking at the transcript, or you can turn on the closed captioning or do all when you play this. It will be in Spanish, but then the captions will be in English. So you watch each video, and after you've watched the video, then you will hit attempt quiz now. You can see the videos again, and then you have a bunch of true-false questions based upon what you saw in the video. And then you just hit finish attempt when you're done. Let's see, what else do you have this week? You have oral dialogue 3. The workshop is still 1 week above. This will get moved down here, and you will see some feedback on your script from both me and from a fellow classmate. I suggest you incorporate the changes that I suggested to you. You'll use the script that I critiqued to make your recording. And these give you the various ways that you can make the recording. You can use VidGrid, and this will tell you how to use it. You can use some other recording device on your computer, and this will tell you how to embed it into the assignment. You can use Vocaroo, and this will tell you how to use Vocaroo. Or you can use your phone, and this just tells you how to set up a YouTube account so you can take a video on your phone and send it to YouTube. For most of these, you will be, when you hit add a submission, most of them you'll be pasting a URL here. For the one where you use a device, like some other recording device on your computer, you'll be clicking here. But again, the instructions, you don't have to watch all these videos. Just pick whichever option you think will work best for you and watch the videos related to that one. And that's everything you have to do for week 12.